A filmmaker's best tool is his creativity. I don't have a camera, for example, and I managed to create something without one. I don't want to toot my own horn or anything, but it takes talent to work with what you have. But if you can't take inspiration from me, take some from our other fellow students.
There are moments when troubles enter our lives and we can do nothing to avoid them. But they are there for a reason. Only when we have overcome them will we understand why they were there. Paulo Coelho. Now more than ever, we need to work to overcome these troubles. Eventually, if we just keep pushing forward, somebody will come our way to support us and brighten our day. As Einstein once said, life is like riding a bicycle. To keep your balance, you must keep moving. To get through these times, we must stay together and keep pushing forward.
Come true, and I wonder if you know what it means.
You would never know what you're good at unless you go out there and try it. People have natural gifts of talent that are given to them, but some do not figure it out because they are stuck in the same boring routine. If you exclude yourself from the risk takers in life and choose to stay the same, then you cannot expect something great to happen. If you believe you can be great at something other than what is in your normal life, then you must get out of your comfort zone and go try it. You'll never change your life until you change something you do daily, because you never know, the secret to your success might not be in your daily routine. In order to find your hobbies or traits that you're good at or even great at, you must break away from the same old stuff you're used to and go on and try new things. Many of the greats had to get out of their comfort zone to realize they had a secret talent. If you do the same thing over and over again in life, nothing will change. Nothing will get better. You will not be successful. You are missing out on opportunities to be great and change for the better. Try something new and see how you like it. If you're not feeling it, try something else.
If you know what it means to find your dreams, I've been waiting all this my whole life. These dreams be waking me up at night.
You are not alone. Many others struggle with being stuck in a routine. Life starts getting faster and faster and you want it to slow down. Many feel like that and many escape. Maybe someone will encourage you, maybe someone won't, but you can do it.
Do you even remember what the issue is? You just trying to find where the tissue is. You can still be who you wish you is. It ain't happy yet, and that's what intuition is.
A routine is comfortable even if you despise it, because it restricts you, it acts as a boundary that protects you from the things that can hurt you, but also from the things you can love.
I'm
is a way to really change how someone feels, and it can really change our perspective too. Being kind to someone doesn't mean being nice just because of the way they look or what they did for you, but because of the way you are. Just a simple hello or a smile is really contagious and will spread positivity. Being that light in someone's life not only benefits them, but it benefits you too. You feel a lot happier helping the ones you love, or even a stranger on the streets. Even if you aren't happy in life, you shouldn't have to fake it for others, but do not bring them down. Smile and be that light in their life. Unexpected kindness is the best way to brighten someone's day. Unexpected kindness is the most powerful, least costly, and most underrated agent of human change. Bob Carey.
Moments ago, California Governor Gavin Newsom ordering everyone in the state to stay at home. And it's called a stay safe order or something.
We clearly have shut down. People well aware of this. The schools are shut down for the remainder of the school year. Learning continues at home, distance learning and the like. But we recognize there's been a learning loss. Because of this disruption, we're concerned about that learning loss.
But due to the current bizarre circumstances, graduation ceremonies all over the world have been canceled.
Of course, spring, normally an important time of year for high school and college seniors. So many important things happening, but with schools closed through at least April 15th, many events like proms and graduations could be in jeopardy.
Competitions, prom, senior trips, and traditions canceled.
Because these are once-in-a-lifetime moments that are just vanished in an instant.
So we didn't get senior year prom, juniors didn't get their prom.
I think it's really hard for us to understand that this part of our childhood is just over, and we didn't really get to say goodbye to it.
Our whole lives, we've been told by our elders that there'd be a point in time in our lives where we'd be faced with obstacles we did not want to face. That we must strive to push through and overcome it. But even they could not imagine this giant place in our path. As we ask ourselves, why us? We must also ask ourselves, why not us? For the hardest battles are always fought by the strongest soldiers. As we begin to close one chapter and begin anew, leaving these old problems behind us, because there are many more to go through. Remember that the universe is always listening, and God is always with you. For this, many will love, and many more will fight against you. But success is always inevitable. It was written for you to grow. Let the lessons of this confirmation guide you to your destiny, and always be mindful to know, no matter how far you travel, from your first breath to your dearly departure, never forget where you came from. Always remember where you started.
We all have our daily routines. And they've definitely changed during quarantine. But that's not an excuse to be lazy. Quarantine is the perfect time to get up and start working on yourself. Whether that means simply going for a jog, picking up an old hobby, or exercising, it's up to you. But this time of self-isolation is the perfect time for self-improvement. So don't let this time go to waste. Use it to better yourself.
Because I forgot to close school today, so I gotta do that stupid Zoom stuff. For Monday,
So we usually choose a lion.
Lion, excellent. Yeah. Narrate the PowerPoints.
Dude, you've been a bum this whole week. You haven't done your school work. You haven't done any chores. What? Come on. You're coming to work with me.
What are you doing? Don't touch me.
You're coming to work with me.
Don't touch me.
Come on. You're coming to work with me.
I don't want to go to work with you.
All right.
Chill, dude. Jeez. All right. Let me change first.
All right. Just hurry up.
Work was tough today. By the way, how's school going for you?
It's the same as usual, you know, just I got an F, D's, a couple C's. I was never that good at school, you know.
Well, look. You have a good work ethic. All you need to do is just apply that to school. Because at the end of the day, school's gonna get you farther.
Dude, look, if I start doing well in school, can you put in a letter of recommendation for me? For
when but you gotta get your grades up first.
Alright.
Okay?
For sure, yeah.
Hey, what do you want to eat?
I can't right now. I got homework to do.
How are your grades looking?
They're going up, actually.
Good.
Thanks for taking me to work.
Yeah, of course. No problem. 21 minutes until I gotta go, so I told that girl I'm gonna slaughter it.
In our lives, we come across times where we feel like we're never going to make it and feel like we're nothing but people who will never achieve greatness or even be anywhere close to that. Hard work to some people is too hard, or or they'll say things like, I'll never be able to do it, or I do not want to do it. But that's the thing. Even if you do not want to try or even attempt, then that just shows that you are not willing to make your dream or aspirations come true. In football, I almost contemplated quitting my senior season due to all the stress that I had and the pressure I put myself to be great. Then I got help and worked harder and believed in myself that I can do it, and I did. I ended up being a person who received scholarships for football and academics.
There's gonna be things in life that might seem hard, but in reality, it's not hard, you just have to do it. It might be difficult, but it will get harder the longer you take to do it. You have to be committed to everything you do in life. How you do anything is how you do everything. That being said, you have to have dedication to the needs in your life in order to get your wants in your life. Hard work is important no matter what it is you do, whether it's school or work. If you have commitment to finish school, then you have the better chance to get the career that you desire in your life.
Growth is something everyone struggles with, especially during teenage years. Attempting to be seen by people and be understood by everyone is another thing a lot of teenagers struggle with. I chose growth as my title and based this film off of it mostly because I feel like it isn't talked about enough, and also I just wanted to bring the fact that you don't need validation from someone else in order to grow, or having to feel like you need to lean on someone in order to grow as a person also.
With everything that's going on, I'm pretty sure it's safe to say I took all my basic freedoms and liberties for granted. And with this entire world pandemic going on, just things are very rough for people. Lots of families, people filing for unemployment, losing their homes and everything like that. So with all the healthcare workers doing their best to stop the spread and trying their best to help us in any way, I think it's safe to say that we can tell them thank you for everything you're doing.
So one thing is that we've never really say thank you to our essential workers. You know, at this time they are putting their life in danger instead of staying home, being in quarantine, staying with their family, just like the rest of us. And honestly, I think if you ever see anyone that works in the healthcare, just say that you're thankful for them. Make them feel appreciated. Make them feel like they have a reason to get up and fight for us.
I'm sorry, we're closed right now, but we can reopen tomorrow morning. With COVID, we're only going to be able to open our drive-thru though.
We should honestly take this time to value the little things and not take anything for granted, because just in an instant could be gone and things could be totally different. So just remember to see and to appreciate everything you have, and to Always keep your head up and keep moving, even though things can get difficult. We'll always find a way and a solution to get through it.
Excuse me. Unfortunately, you're not able to come to the warehouse without a mask. We're following the CDC rules, so you would have to put a mask on before you enter the warehouse.
How hard is it to be creative? To build something, to play something, to paint something. Some might say, really hard. I don't have the skills, the imagination. I can't even draw a decent stick figure. But here's the secret. In order to create something new, all you have to do is start going. Start drawing, building, playing, and soon you start to get better. And when you get better, you keep going. And when you keep going, it gets more natural. In the words of Dr. Seuss, unless a person like you cares a whole awful lot, nothing is going to get better. It's not. And when it gets more natural, you can do harder things. And when you can complete the hard things that stand in your way, there is nothing that can stop you. And you can create anything.
Live life like every day is your last. Would you change how you live if you knew that you were going to die? Most would say yes. So then why don't you? Now that you know that you're gonna die one day, change. I know, you're tired. You don't have enough money. You'll do it tomorrow. Well, tomorrow isn't promised. You are only guaranteed the now. So visit that place you've always wanted to see. Start that project you've always wanted to do, but never got around to. Let that person know.
Hey, Mom. I just want to say I love you. I'm on top of the world, hey. I'm on top of the world, hey. Waiting on this for a while now, hey.
There's no time for regret. Take those singing lessons. Finish that project. Get back into shape. Visit your grandma. Live your moment. Because if you don't, time will take it from you. It's your turn. Time starts. Now.
I gotta get this off my chest. Learn to love yourself. People can be mean. Some say it's because they're insecure. Well, regardless, don't let someone who doesn't know your value tell you how much you're worth, because there's always going to be someone. Just don't let it be you.
Took was once, I'll never be the same. And I
I'm taking back my life today. Nothing left that you can say.
It's easy to hide behind a screen, especially nowadays. Riley, the Cheeto Puff champion, can sit there and call me a fool. Well, dear Riley, I have so much more for you to be mad at. Just be patient. I'm working on me.
Lockdown and isolation has been hard for everyone, but you don't get anything from stressing out. You have to stay positive through hard times. Every day is a new day, a fresh start with fresh energy. Get your mind right, be thankful, be positive, and start your day right. Instead of looking at what you can't do, look at what you can do. This is a chance to work on yourself. Take advantage of this lockdown. Read books, self-reflect, meditate, practice yoga, practice gratitude, practice yourself and self-love. You'll get through the scary time. Just stay positive.
Do you have any old contacts on your phone? You know, the ones you don't talk to anymore.
Ever thought about checking in to say hello?
A simple text saying, "How are you doing?" can make someone's day so much brighter.
Because you never know what someone's going through.
Reach out and be a friend, a listener. It can make someone's entire day, month, or even possibly their year.
Be kind. Let someone be heard.
High school may be hard and annoying, but you're gonna miss it when it ends. Enjoy the times in high school, make memories that will last forever, for the time will come to when you must leave high school.